Well, it's curtains down for Congress's matriarch in Delhi. Remember the slogan that helped Sheila Dixit's win. Dekhi sabki leela, sabse achhi Sheila. Well, Delhi has demonstrated that it does not believe in that anymore. It's a big lesson for the Indian polity. A debutante like Arvind Kejriwal has changed the dynamics for everyone, forcing veterans like Sheila Dixit and Sonia Gandhi to start taking him seriously. Well, he's someone who had been dismissed by the Congress party, but when the results came out, it was Kejriwal who had the last laugh.
ये जो प्यारी बहनें जा रही हैं ना, मैं आपसे कहती हूँ 10 मिनट और रुक जाओ, राहुल जी की आवाज तो सुन के जाओ.
Delhi was in no mood to lend an ear to its chief minister. Neither were the guards who she besieged as counting commenced. While Delhi did not vote for a clear winner, the electorate gave a clear thumbs down to the loser. Sheila was forced to reset her political tune.
इस भागदौड़ में अब जो सबसे आगे पार्टी है तो वो कांग्रेस पार्टी है. इन लोगों को 15 बरस दिल्ली के आवाम ने, दिल्ली की जनता ने बाहर रखा है सत्ता से, और मुझे यकीन है
The people of Delhi have taken a decision which we respect, and we also thank all the people of Delhi for having supported the Congress government for the last 15 years. That's all I can say just now. What has to be analyzed will be done later. What went wrong, what didn't go wrong. But all that I can say is thank you very much, and I'd like to thank the media also for all the support.
Ma'am, Hindi, 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 Hindi,
Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi,
Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi,
Hindi, Hindi, Hindi,
Hindi, Hindi, Hindi,
Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi,
Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, Hindi, To the third position, as Sheila Dixit looks all set to fade into political shadows, she and her party chief, who had pinned hopes on her, will have to carefully examine the reasons for this rout.
One of the most crushing blows, of course, has to be the fact that she personally lost her electoral fight against Arvind Kejriwal by a very, very large margin. Let's, in fact, bring up these graphics for you and tell you exactly what were some of the issues that troubled Sheila Dixit government. First, of course, was the issue of corruption. Then, of course, some other issues that crept in were like the BRT corridor project. Apart from that, inflation was something that she was battling for months together.
Public का मूड नहीं समझ पाई आप.
मैम हिंदी लग रहा है क्या?
बेवकूफ है ना?
हिंदी में मैम.
मैम हिंदी में. Disappointed.
Even in Delhi, even though we have been in government for 3 terms, I do believe that a great deal of work was done, but obviously the results tell us something else.
It took a broom to change Delhi's colors, a broom that had no existence 5 years ago, a broom that forced the BJP to change its CM candidate, a broom that swept out a 3-time incumbent chief minister.
The usually accessible chief minister Sheila Dixit perhaps had an inkling to that even before the actual countdown to her dethroning started. She shut herself up inside her 3 Motilal Nehru Marg residence much before counting began. The eerie silence that descended upon her residence and that outside Congress office perhaps sums it all up. It's a capital disgrace for the Congress.